U.S. nat gas futures fell more than 4.5% to below $1.80, following the EIA's storage draw report. Government data showed U.S. utilities pulled 60 billion cubic feet of natural gas from storage last week, compared with market expectations of a 59 billion draw. Although slightly bullish compared to the forecast, the report indicates a significant deviation from the five-year average of 168 billion cubic feet, with gas in storage currently 22% above the seasonal norm. On Tuesday, natural gas prices jumped 13% due to Chesapeake Energy's decision to reduce planned output for 2024. Antero Resources, Comstock Resources, and ECT have also announced plans to decrease drilling and production. Nevertheless, despite production cuts by producers over the past year, record supplies continue to flood the market. Gas prices have plummeted over 30% so far in 2024, due to lower heating demand, caused by a mild winter, and consistent output levels, even after a brief output drop in January. According to the latest weather forecast for February 22-28, a warm ridge is set to dominate the interior U.S., leading to mild temperatures from the 40s to 80s in various regions. While the West faces weather disturbances with rain and snow, the Midwest and Northeast are expecting a chilly system over the weekend. This could cause a slight increase in national demand, but overall, the demand is projected to be low to moderate, due to the predominantly mild conditions. The U.S. LNG export capacity is expected to nearly double in the next 4 years, which could significantly increase gas demand. However, the current low prices, driven by mild winter conditions and high output levels, have led to a decrease in drilling activities. Even so, high crude prices might still encourage oil drilling in shale basins, which could inadvertently maintain robust gas production, due to associated gas. Despite yesterday's sizable short covering rally, the main trend is still down, with natural gas prices lower on Thursday. From a daily technical perspective, a trade through $1.70 will signal a resumption of the downtrend. While the market isn't close to changing the main trend to up, there is room to the upside for a meaningful short covering rally, with $2 being the primary upside target, and the 50-day moving average at $2.18 serving as the main resistance level. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.